And the Center First United Methodist Church is going to be hosting its Back-to-School Bash on July 20th from 9 a.m. until 10:30 a.m., where free school supplies will be given away. Parents must have children who are in the Cherokee County school system in order to receive those free supplies, and they have to provide two forms of identification. The Back-to-School Bash is on a first-come, first-served basis.